Now both feet stay close together, and it's still same as for Kelly. Good for Kelly and hamstring. Look at here, go down, both feet, go down as much as you can, and knees straight now a little bit. Then you push it forward, very slow walk. Knee straight. Then I show you this way. This is for Kelly and hamstring, all stretch here.
And moving around.
And moving and pushing?
Moving around as well. You go lower. Iman, go lower. Your hand has to go as low as you can.
Okay.